Welcome to our YouTube channel and thank you so much for tuning in. The next time you see a king, I hope you give them even greater respect. Not just because of their position, but because these men hold them stand even more than the celebrities you know. Before now, I was one of those persons who just thought that kings are mere rural leaders that are only respected because of the spiritual strength they have and the ability to curse anyone or banish them from a community. The powers that a king possesses is what makes great men in Nigeria to bow to them, not minding the age difference. A man at 70 can bow to a king at just 37. And it's not for the reason that he's worshipping him, but because he is loyal to the throne and maybe the ancestral powers too. Who always wants maximum worship from their loyalists? In our video today, we will be sharing with you the top richest kings in Nigeria that you never knew existed. Are you surprised? Don't worry, you'll always get to find out things like this and more on our channel. Simply click on the red subscribe button and also on the notification icon for more videos and updates. Please don't forget to follow us on all our social media platforms on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. Today, I understand why a one-time Nigerian president, Olusegun Obasanjo, knelt down before the Olu of Warri. Even though some people mocked him for doing this, and some even alleged that it was part of politics, and it's because he has oil wells in Warri, that's a subtle way of reminding the king that his oil wells must be safeguarded. Nigeria is home to many kingdoms, and all these kingdoms produce kings who have accumulated lots of wealth over the years. So much that when you see them appear in occasions with convoys of expensive cars and entourage, you'll not be amazed. Now, if you're like me that's been wondering who the richest king in Nigeria is, then this video is for you. Please sit tight and watch. The first king is Oba Obateru Akinrutan, the Olugbo of Ugbo. This man is the number one richest king in Nigeria. He is from the Yoruba kingdom. He is the head and traditional ruler of Ugbo in Ondo State. Now, aside from his role as a traditional ruler, Oba Akinrutan is also a business mogul. He is the owner of Obat Petroleum, one of the largest private oil trading companies in Nigeria. He owns two luxurious cars, among which are Bentley Mulsanne 2014 model, valued at 100 million, and also a customized Rolls-Royce 2012 edition. It was specially built in line with the standard of that of the Queen of England. According to Forbes list, the Olugbo of Ugbo King is estimated to have the net worth of $300 million, approximately $117 billion. This of course gives him the first position in the list of the top 10 richest kings in Nigeria. We quickly move to the second king. His name is Sadu Abubakar. He is the Sultan of Sokoto. The Sultan of Sokoto is in fact the most powerful ruler in the northern part of Nigeria. Sadu sits over the Sokoto Caliphate, making him not only the most powerful traditional ruler in the north, but also the spiritual head of the Muslims in Nigeria. Apart from being part of the top richest kings in Nigeria, he is also the chairman of the Nigerian Council of Traditional Rulers. Sadu Abubakar possesses fleets of cars to himself, but the most outstanding one is the Rolls-Royce 2017 model. His net worth currently is estimated at $100 million. If you convert it to Naira, you have 39 billion, which ranks him high in the list of the top richest kings in Nigeria. Third king we have is Lamido Sanusi Lamido, who was a former emir of Kano, also the former governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria. This man is the third richest king in Nigeria. You know that almost everyone in Nigeria would know Lamido Sanusi since he took the position of the governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria. His position as the governor of CBN alone attracted him to both national and international recognition, wealth, and influence. He has lots of assets and has made many investments. While Sanusi was still emir, he was receiving a salary of 14 million naira yearly. And just like other kings, he acquired for himself the latest Rolls-Royce. This got him into the bad books of many Nigerians as they accused him of stealing CBN money to buy such a luxurious car. The former emir estimated to worth $80 million and in Naira, $31.2 billion or more, see money. Fourth richest king in Nigeria is Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi Enitan. He is the owner of Ife, Oba Adeyeye is a very influential king in the Yoruba land. You must indeed accord him some respect when you address him. Trust Yoruba people and respect. Aside from the authority and power he holds in the Yoruba land, the Oni is also rated one of the most respected rulers in the world. Oba Adeyeye is also the chancellor of the prestigious University of Nigeria, Nsukka. Meanwhile, he also doubles as a businessman in real estate industry. The Oni of Ife owns many cars, and one of the grandest is a 2011 Rolls-Royce Phantom. But wait though, why are all these kings going for only Rolls-Royce? Could it be because of the kind of dynasty Rolls-Royce possesses? So because they are royalty, they choose to identify with it. Quickly to the fifth one, Oba Enware Ogidigan, the Oba of Benin. The Oba of Benin is Nigeria's ambassador to some foreign nations. He lives in a beautiful palace built to the standard of a world-class monarch. He holds a degree in economics from the University of Wales, UK, and a master's degree in public administration from Rutgers University Graduate School, New Jersey, USA. I have to tell you this because many people believe that kings don't go to school. All these kings we've been mentioning and the ones you still mention are all well-read. Out of many cars that Oba Oware holds, also owns a Rolls-Royce Phantom 2016 model, which is over 150 million naira. His net worth in naira currently is 23.5 billion. And let's quickly jump to the east side. The sixth richest king in Nigeria is Nnaemeka Alfred Ugochukwu Achebe. He is the Obi of Onitsha. This man has made a name for himself in the royalty world and the business world. He was once a chancellor of Ahmadu Bello University, Zaria, and served as executive director at Shell Petroleum Development Company. Just like others, he owns a Rolls-Royce 2016 model. His net worth is 19.5 billion. The seventh richest king in Nigeria is Oba Lamidi Adeyemi. He is the Alaafin of Oyo. Oba Lamidi Adeyemi is Alaafin and traditional ruler of Oyo State. In the Yoruba land, he is ranked as the second most influential king, popularly known for his many beautiful wives, and he lives a very flamboyant lifestyle. The Alaafin's palace has over 200 buildings and has been deemed a historical monument by foreign and local experts. Unlike his friends who own very expensive cars, Oba Lamidi owns a Toyota Land Cruiser and a Lexus GX470. People say that he cannot own expensive cars because of his love for many women. Luxurious cars with serious maintenance. Now imagine adding women to it. Now, the eighth richest king in Nigeria is Oba Babatunde Aremu Akiolu. He's Oba of Lagos. This wealthy king has bagged his LLB degree from the University of Lagos and has also served in the Nigerian police force for 32 years before he ascended the throne. The palace of the Oba of Lagos alone is worth as much as 2 billion naira. The king himself has many other assets in his possession. One of the top cars in the garage of this Lagos state monarch is a 2016 Mercedes-Benz S550, which is priced at over 34 million naira. Oba Babatunde Aremu net worth is $40 million, and in naira, it is 15.6 billion naira. Now, the ninth richest king in Nigeria is by name Godfrey Emiko. He is the Olu of Warri. He reigns in the Niger Delta region of Nigeria and controls oil and gas. Something to note about Godfrey is that, unlike other kings, he is not into expensive cars. For Godfrey, all he needs is to be able to move around. The Olu of Warri has a net worth estimated at $30 million. When you convert to naira, you have 11.7 billion. And quickly, we move to the 10th and the last richest king in Nigeria. His name is Benjamin Ikechukwu. He's a Dane of Agbo. Agbo is located in Delta State. He was crowned king when he was just 2 years old, following the death of his father. Thus, his name entered the Guinness Book of Record as the youngest monarch in history. He has grown to earn multiple degrees and certificates in the United Kingdom, and on his return, he was appointed the Chancellor of the University of Ilorin. He was also the youngest Chancellor of the University. The royal leader of Agbo has been spotted riding a plain black Mercedes-Benz S550 Maybach 2015 model, which is worth at 65 million naira. Meanwhile, his net worth is, in naira, 3.9 billion naira. Thanks for watching our video, guys. And do not forget to click on the red subscribe button and also on the bell notification icon for more updates. Follow us on social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. Please share this video with your loved ones and friends. Thanks.